Adventures of Kraskarek.
Welcome back to the Adventures of Kraskarek. It is again I, Kraskarek, and we're going to continue our adventures in Elden Ring. Let's see. Now, when we last left off, I managed to get the Mausoleum Armor set, which is supposed to be really good for the Confessor class. So, as you can see, dirty, worn armor with kind of a strange color scheme. But it's got the symbol of the strange structure that walks on legs with a bell for a ball sack. Yeah. So a very strange build. I wonder why the gauntlets aren't fully metal. That doesn't really look that good, but okay. And there's no helmet for it because they're all headless. Huh. Anyway, guess what I've discovered? The Beast Eye quivers. This is a dungeon. And the Beast Eye is responding. Beast Eye quivers. Now, if you remember, the Beast Eye... Where's the Beast Eye? Said to tremble when close to Death Root. Now we need Death Root because of this guy. The guy who teaches beast magic. So... in here should be some form of death root. So we're going to go ahead and we're going to check this place out. Maybe get some death root to feed him and start unlocking beast powers. Beast magics. Hopefully it's good stuff. Alright. People have dumb statements. Skeleton house. Okay. Root resin. Yeah, I don't really like alchemy in games. First off, let's go to battle, then be wary of life. Yeah, goddamn game. Undead, huh? Well, all wonder. I guess bleed won't really work on these guys, huh? So you know what we should do? Let's go ahead. And we'll get this stuff ready. Oh yeah? Oh, you like that? Yeah, I figured you would. Holy damage, does way more damage. Excellent. Alright. Hello. Oh, what are you doing, eh? Oh, fantastic. Oh, scimitar. Oh, that's nice. I guess. Uh-oh. Alright, having a little bit of problems waking up. I'm making a finish. Uh-oh. You done? You dead. You better be dead. I mean, dead again. Oh yeah. Yep, holy magic was a great idea. Ooh. All right. Let's break this up, mate. We do this, then we go. Yeah. Okay, good. I like that. I like that. Yeah. Uh-oh. Bones there. Bones there. Yeah. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Oh, you dodge roll too. That was hilarious. And why are you guys so big? I don't understand this game. Like, maybe somebody could explain to me why in the hell there's so many bizarre races that don't make sense. Like, where is this all coming from? Who does this? Why do I have people look like me human, and then everyone else is long-necked, forearmed, weird, or people who look like undead. Why are they tolerated walking around? What are they? Are they an alien race? What are they? Nobody can seem to answer that question. It's very strange to me. I don't like it. Oh, what do you got, buddy? Another smithing stone? Ooh, blood rose. Ugh. God, I just don't want to do any of this stuff. Let's see. Now, what did that lever do that's any different? Oh my god, I didn't even realize. Alright, ready? Do you suppose... Oh, wait. Oh, be dumb. Come on. Alright. Let's see if I can... doing this already. Alright, and buzz. How is... Oh, God. Buzz. No, you're supposed to dodge roll. Oh. Okay, so fire doesn't do a lot against skeletons. That's interesting. I wonder if I can holy buff myself in the direction. Ah, well. Alright, let's try this. Yeah, thanks. Okay, there we go. Now, whoa. Oh, God. What happens when I'm playing different games? Alright. Now we gotta do this. There it is. Jesus. I hate changing game systems because of this. Where am I? Wait, but what is this? Okay, that leads back to that, right? Alright, so we go this way. Damn it! We were all garbage. Hey, you know how rude that is. Alright. No. Hey! I'm supposed to hit you, not the other way around, eh? Alright, ready? Oh. If you'll squeeze me. Let's see, we pull this lever. Pull the lever. Pull the... Stupid message blocking the lever. I can't pull the lever. Uh-oh. Come here, you boner bastard! Now, how do I get up there, is the question. I don't really see a way up. Maybe it's further back. Let's see. Why are the skeletons so large? Like, there's so much shit in this game that doesn't make any sense. And it pulls me out of the immersion. Like, what races are here? Why are there people that look normal like this? Just a normal human. And then there are these dudes with three times the length, four times, five times the length of human neck. with four arms crawling around. Some of them talk and dress in clothes. And then they have zombie-like people. I'm like, what the hell are these? Are they supposed to be people? They don't look like people. They act like zombies. They count as... Are they undead? Do they... Are they still... Are they supposed to count as undead? Like, none of this is explained. I don't understand what it's about or what they're even dealing with. Like, I wish someone could explain it to me. What is this nonsense? You know, there has to be consistency in this world, and I don't understand it if it's not going to make any sense or be explained. Like, who are those weird dead corpse women that have four arms hunched over sitting on a rock? How is that comfortable? Not even joking. Like, how insanely, unreasonable is it? I don't understand this stuff. And the thing is, it just makes them look unrealistic and pulls me out of this. So what is the world I'm in? Am I in purgatory or something? Is this supposed to be a battle of I don't know. Like, what is the point of it? Is this Dante's Inferno kind of shit? Where I'm in hell? Or marching through the supernatural realms? Like, what is this? It makes no sense. I like a good setting and all, but this doesn't make sense to me. I still haven't, even after playing the game this long, I still don't grasp how this world works. It doesn't make any sense. Like, okay, I can get the idea of skeletons and undead, even though, you know, that's reanimated skeletons, not a real thing. But, you know, in fantasy it is. But why are they so big? What race do we have around here that even makes sense for that? It makes no sense to me. And right now, I'm supposed to get up there somehow. Yeah, I am. There's a plant to harvest. And yet, I can't see any way to do so. So, you mind, fucking off? Nope, can't even hit him that way. Well, I pulled the lever originally. I don't know if it's still pre-pulled. Doesn't look like it. Because it's supposed to pull it to you. And I can't seem to grasp it anymore. That doesn't seem to work, and it keeps pulling up this stupid message which I wish would delete out of my games. So that way I can get rid of some of these in case they're in the way. I can't tell. I mean, if it's pre-pulled, it's not pulled, it's pushed. So I don't know what to do. How do we get up there? Now, unfortunately, they don't have a climbing mechanic, which would make sense. I mean, my god, it's not like you couldn't. But how? Okay, so I don't see anything here, so let's backtrack. Oh! That's a torch sconce. Okay, well. I don't quite know, is there a secret passage that opened up? No, I guess not. And what? What if I did? Wait, can't I? Why can't I cast magic? There. Alright. Keep that. We'll keep fireball handy. Although it does very little damage. I would have thought. But at least I got him down here. Or did I? Maybe he just falls over on his own. Oh! How about you, eh? I hit you! Damn it. You gonna come down, eh? come on. Maybe we can work something out. That should have hit you. What the hell am I doing? Okay, I don't understand this game anymore. Come on now. There was a targeting ability, right? Yeah, this is the problem with playing once a week. I don't think that's what I need to play for me. What the hell? Alright, hold on. Hold on, we're almost dead. Okay. Hi, you. There we go. Yeah, now I could breathe a moment. Alright. What? Oh, bullshit! Bullshit! The other guy didn't respawn. What are the criteria for you guys to respawn? God damn it. Now I gotta... Oh, wait. Wait. Is this anything? No, it's not. Damn it. I gotta do all this over again. Okay. What the hell am I supposed to do there? Why is it wasting my time resurrecting the guy when he was already dead? What the hell? Wait, what? What? Oh! That's the door that opened from the lever, so the lever did work. This is the boss fight. I'll have to deal with that. Crap. Okay, good. Alright. Alright, so let's do this. Let's rest up. Okay. It's just like that other dungeon. Nope, not yet.
You know, what's that? No determination. What's that gonna do? I mean, really?
Nah. Can escape just be back out, please? Like normal games? Or, yeah, I guess you just want to feel special. Alright. Not sure what to expect, but I'm gonna try fireballs and holy magic and, let's see, let's practice dodging. Dodge roll in. Oh, I'm slow as hell. Well, that's gonna be a problem. Next, I'm gonna give it to you. Do it. Alright. There you are. Oh, you don't look like much. Hey. No! What the hell was that? That's my right. Right click is my fireball button. Not a freaking drink potion. That's a completely different button, game. Ugh. Holy shit. You already wasted one of my potions. Wow. Alright. No, you don't do that. Hey, that's rude. Rude. You know what? You want to do this? You want to go? Right, I'll do you. Where? Oh wow, okay. Alright, cool. Somehow we did it. Oh, don't touch that. What about this? Search? Yeah. I finally got a death rune. Alright. Okay, what was that? We did it. Wait, you can summon. I could have summoned a pet? Well, I did alright. So, not too bad. Very good! Alright, cool. So I battled a weird asset. Very good, very good. Okay, let's pop on out. You know, it's a weird... If you think about it, maybe I am in hell. Or purgatory. That could be it. I mean, think about it. How the hell are all the enemies coming back every time I rest? Like, time's being rewound so that way I can suffer just a little bit more. Isn't that an odd point? Here, let's come down here. Let's go ahead and get ourselves refreshed. Did I get any XP? Not enough, but yeah. Alright, we now have Death Root. Let's go ahead and take it to our beast training friend over here at the Beastial Sanctum. To Garank. See, a part of it sounds like the world's suffering from an undead plague, but it's hard to tell. Hey, buddy!
More. I'm not sated.
Right.
Feed me more. Death.
Bestial sling. Oh, well, Bestial sling. Oh my god, I can't remember how to do this stuff. Oh, there we go. Wait, what? Wait, hold on. That's that. What's this? Swiftly fling numerous sharp rocks. Ooh, that sounds fun. So, what are we gonna get rid of? Have to have a healing spell. Fireball's too useful and my buff's too useful, so why would I ever? But I want to check it out. But you can't. Hey, equipment.
Here, let's go find a place to rest.
And then I can... Oh, yeah, look at this. Now. We got a death room. Memorize spell. Oh, okay, yeah, I've only got 3 slots. How do I expand that? Because I do have some extra spells here. Well, I do like the Blood Flame Blade. I mean, that's a big deal, but I guess we could experiment, eh? Alright, let's try this out. So what we want to do is we want to switch to spells. Let's try this, ready? So it's like a shotgun close range blast. Oh, earth magic. That's kind of cool, actually. I wonder how much damage it does. Yes, that could be interesting. It's not long range, though, which is part of the reason why I had a fire. Well, I've got a fireball still. So this would be earth magic as well. Sounds fun. Ooh, what's that tree? Let's go check. Oh no, this is a dangerous zone. And you're not even done with the first part of the main quest, which are the 2 halves of the thing. Alright. Let's go find something to fuck up, eh? See, I don't understand the art style, dude. Why would you make these creatures with such big, deformed heads? They wouldn't be able to fly at all. They're just not a threat. If you want them to be crow people, wear crows, the heads should be more proportionate, much smaller. Much smaller. That just looks weird. And why wouldn't it attack me from here? It can see me easily. I'm pretty close to it. Now, first, let's... Now, I know there was a big old gaggle of undead. An entourage of undead marching around here, right? Yeah, there they are. Hey, you wankers on. Now let's test this out. I want to see how this works. Ready? And... Oh, shit. Oh, God! Oh, the humanity! Well, I don't really see what the purpose of the rocks are. Better off using blood fire. I guess it's a cute spell, but when they said something about beast magic, I would assume it would have something to do with animals and not earth element. That seems a little odd to me. Let's see, let's get rid of that. That's not really useful. I like me some good old blood fire. Now, there's the dragon ability too, but honestly, that's not that useful. It really isn't. Like, fireball is more valuable. Now, let's see. Good old blood fire. And we're gonna take me claws. Yeah, this would be better. Now, let's see. Supposedly... Way up here, we're supposed to... Oh. Supposed to get into the school, right? The academy. I've been having trouble with that. Oh. Oh. Oh my. The ravine. And something northern Liurnia Lakeshore and this huge fortress. Why isn't that one pointing to that one? Oh, we must be at the end. Okay, so let's go this way. We're gonna progress here. I'll have to figure out where another death bell is, but... 5, the last sight of grace that you visited. Yay. Nay. So we head up north. The King's Realm ruins. I think the wolves would benefit me more here. Just because they're fast. So we can launch a furious attack on our opponents. Now, what was going on here? It seems like there's nothing really happening. Oh, hello. You guys. Good job, wolves. Oh, we're doing this, huh? Like that, eh? Are useless. Are you not going to attack these guys? Why are the wolves suddenly sucking? You guys should already know to attack these. The mages are already aggroing on me. Why won't you attack? That didn't make sense. Why do you wolves suddenly change your functionality? You see these guys attacking me. Now normally you attack on sight. With that guy, you're just like, oh, that's interesting. I'll just stand there and do nothing. Why? That made no sense. Undead are going to be too slow, so I do need the wolves. If they're going to do anything useful. See, look. So are these guys people or undead? Or... I mean, those look mostly human, except for the whole undead thing going. And why are you not... Oh. I need to understand because I need cohesive, some sort of coherence in my game lore. Otherwise, I have a hard time getting into the world. Like, why am I here? And don't just tell me, I've become the Elden Lord. I'm like, no, what's the cohesion in the world? I need good world building. Like, what are these people? Are they undead? Are they not? Ah! Oh, that was weird. What the hell? Who is that? Who's that guy, yeah? Oh, he is, functional and alive.
Well, look at you. We don't receive many visitors. I presume you are tarnished? What brings you here? Oh, pardon me. It's hardly my place to ask, is it? I am E.G. A blacksmith who once served the Carian royals. An old codger who refuses to retire his rusty hammer.
Are you undead?
So here I am, still quietly plying my trade on this spot. Perhaps you'd like a display? These bones are old, but still able.
Where do you go? You strengthen me armament. Oh. You're right, I don't have runes.
Oh, watch out there. When I'm absorbed in my smithing, I lose sight of all else. If you come too close, I'm apt to cause you harm. I am, after all, terribly large compared to you, tarnished. You don't know how hard it is not to break anything while I work.
Well, that's nice. So, it's one of the giants, but he's undead. Strangely. Still operating. So that makes me think, the undead zombies, are they evil, or are they not? So this is clearly an undead giant. God, he was able to make these small things? It's fascinating. Is that your forge? Your furnace or something? That's interesting. Alright, what's that then? Oh yeah, because people like jumping on stuff. Hey, I'm gonna jump on stuff too. Whee! Okay. You know what, the message might not be worth it, but... No giants. Yeah, thanks. Hey, what was that about? What was that? Hey! Get back here! So what is this? Is it an undead plague? Is that what it is? Okay. I think I'm gonna get dumber with these comments, dude. The grammar is so awful. Like, seriously, you guys couldn't write something better? Or have a better system? Or you know what? Just give me a switch to turn off all these notes. They're cluttering up the game. It's kind of bizarre and ugly. Eh, don't do that. That's just incredible. Whoa, bro! Who did that? What is that? From where? Where's that coming from? It's raining death, I don't know what the hell. Trying to kill me with a spell. Oh, Michael! Is that a graveyard? Is that just a monument? I'm a monument. Yeah, Sin Monument. Yeah. Oh shit. Can we make it? Yes, we can. There we go. Very good. Let's rest, replenish, get back up. Very good. All right. What have we? Yeah. Oh, a mana, is it? And what would a mana have? Oh, hands. Things deform, cousin. Oh my god! Oh! That's pretty cool. But why can't the creatures just be non-human? Why does they have to be just human body parts? Can we do something different than that? I mean, really? Now, you know, it's an interesting point, but are they undead? Are they just undead hands? Oh, can't do it! I got bit slapped. Try something different here. Well, you know what happens when you try something different, right? Maybe. Well, here, first of all. Second of all. Snatch it up. Excuse me. Oh, come on! How many times did I swing at you and it misses? Maybe we should try something like this. Oh, really? Oh, you know what? We'll try the walls first. Let's go, boy. Let's go, boy. Hey, I'm trying to play here. Wow. Well, this is, that's not gonna work. I guess maybe I'll have to sword and shield? Yeah, maybe. Let's go with undead. They're gonna be slow. Yeah. Time to block. And reposition ourselves. Hey. Excuse me. Alright, I don't think I can't really handle this yet. I don't seem to be able to handle this yet. Unless they're weak to maybe fire spells. Excuse me. Well, let's that and the undead. Well, maybe you should. Yeah, but I'll just die. So it just sucks. Get up! Oh shit! Hey! It's uncalled for. Oh shit! You mind? Just piss off, you wanker! Come on. Yeah, let him. Yeah, give him what for. Oh shit! Where the hell did that one come from? Oh my god! Where did the big ones come from? What's the lore here? How come they're not just actual spiders? You know what? Hold on. Almost all of the monsters, except for a couple of animals, are just deformed parts of humans. The only thing I could think of that would make sense for a world like this would be as if we're in hell or purgatory or some sort of supernatural realm in which all this happens. That would make some sense to me. Ding-a-ling. Alright, let's try to collect my XP before I lose it. Oh, there it is. No. Alright, here we go. Let's see if we can. I blocked, though. Can't I block a giant hand? Oh, that's bad. Alright, very nice. No. Oh shit. My skeletal minions are available. Oh, very good. Yeah, that's true. They can't. Okay, so if I can just tackle these creatures one at a time, that'd be great, but I don't think it's gonna give me the, luxury that. They're coming on high. Hey, trying to live here. But I couldn't get up yet. Wow. Alright, I think we're done here. Why would you have to hold shift in something to do a counterattack? Why don't you just do a left click? That is stupid to add an extra button to a counterattack move. Who designed this? God! Alright, I don't want to go this way anymore. Oh wait, is this where... I think perhaps I'm not ready for this. So let's go here. We'll start exploring northeast a bit. Let's see. No, I don't. Wait, actually, how do I get out of here? I don't want to go into tunnels. I want out, but. Discovered it. Right. Oh yeah, these assholes. Burning fire, asshole. Oh, right. Just place to collect all this stuff. Which, yeah. In fact, yeah, I've been through here. I don't need to go in here anymore. I'm done in here. What is this? Where the hell am I? See, that makes me wonder, who the hell are they? Undead with crystals going out of the back? They got that, frickin' tree man's disease? You know, I don't know which way's out. Oh, there we go. That's the way. Alright, No, that's not really. Oh, I have to step outside probably, yeah. There, now it loads. Now it'll work. Let's check out this merchant. Maybe head northeast a bit and see what we can do up there. Well, shoot. Just a sec. AFK a moment. What? What is that? What's this button? Alright. Oh. All right, there's plenty of it. How would it be that way? This point right at the guy, but I don't see him. Is it maybe up there? If it's up there, this is usually a good spot for yeah, it might be. Wait a minute. Why can't I turn the map on? Oh, it says goodie. That looks new. Alright, good, but Oh, I forgot to get my XP back. Well, good thing it's still there. Let's get that done. During supported multiplayer, Hunter's objective is to defeat him. So a hunter is an assistant to help PvP. I could add the holy enchant to it and thus do holy and magic. That would be epic. That would actually be freaking awesome. Oh, yay. And this one's definitely better than this one, and I need to put that thing on it. But this one's standard. A dagger. Also, anything else? Holy hell! The jellyfish shield is actually better than these shields. Points into strength and intelligence. I need 3 more. Okay, so I need strength and intelligence. Okay, now strength raised 2 points, intelligence raised 3 points. Then I will be able to. Else is everything else. Right, I'm kind of in. Go ahead and do some runs of this. That one. fell for. I'm really clumsy, man. This is why I have a hard time playing the game. Every, like, once a week. I like to play it all the time, so I keep my control fresh over it. However, I'm afraid of moving forward, missing skipping stuff. So it kind of makes it difficult to figure out how it's supposed to go down. So I just can't get this time without just looking behind. There we go. It's right off. Let him hit you. What was that about? That was the bomb of the I'm not buying. Alright, come on! Pick up the damn thing. There you go. Okay, alright, alright. I think we're done. Gonna reset this shit. Left, the other one. 9,000. Get that. So if you're gonna have gold repair every time you rest, and replenish your equipment stats and everything, that mysteriously the end of the game spawns the time. At that point, you explode the shit out of it. Adapt to your environment. So the adaptation here is change my behavior to exploit these rules. So now what I can do. We're almost there. It's like two more times, I believe. counting the golden roots and of course the money I'm gonna get from selling this stuff. That should give me a lot of roots. So oh yeah, that guy. Hey, I did. Huh. Deadites. Say we go. Oh, I don't know. Got him to face it. There. Alright, what'd that give you? 1200. That's not bad. Hello, little bugger. What you made? Right here. What? No, you go there. And he is supposed to be big soul. So I can do this. And then this. Now we're gonna have some fun. Run around and tear it up. Yeah, the same. See what? know, I didn't really ask for all of them, you know? I mean, you could have left me alone. They're healing themselves. Alright, that got pretty bullshit there. I don't want to see phantoms on the players. It's a waste of my time. Jump down here. That was bullshit. How come he was suddenly resisting damage? When is that? When did that start? Go again. Hey. Now that was a fault. Why are you getting aggressive? You don't even know me. This fight never happened as far as you know. Very good. Onward, I say. What? No. I killed you. Not the other way around. Now they're just cheating. Let's try holy damage, maybe. You think Bloodfire would really be effective, but maybe not. Maybe Bloodfire just sucks. No. Right. And go do the job. There you go. Yeah, get your ass up. Take some heat. Effective. 2000 if I could pull it off, so maybe it would be if I could find an efficient way to kill these things. If I could do that, this could work out. Maybe just fight this one guy. Whoa! You were never like that before. You're not supposed to learn. Is that you, cheater? Yeah, that's bullshit. It didn't behave like that in the beginning, and I've been resetting it, so it shouldn't reset its memory. It shouldn't be learning every time I reset. Alright, that's bullshit. Slow and somewhat effective. Well, I mean, maybe I can stay out of trouble with you and just watch. My god! Alright. Okay, what else? I think we got some, yeah. Alright, 4,000, doing good. Should be about a third of the way there. Yeah, we're almost half. Right on it. Stop. Those two. Those might be my new grind. I think they're giving me 2,000 per, and it's not too bad to kill them, which is actually better than the other thing. So, let's get that damage output. I've slashed that tentacle on the right 3 times, and still nothing. Okay. Alright. But we figured it out. We found the way. We found a way to make this work. What the no? Okay, you know what? Fuck. Throw it away. There you go. Oh my god, no! So... it's like that, huh? Alright. Hurry up. Alright. Attacking so slow. Oh, damn. What the hell's wrong with this guy? Take that, asshole. Attack the left side and press it 3 seconds ago. Finally. God, it's getting aggravating. Alright, let's see. 6,000. No! Hell, you give me 2,000 per, now you're only giving me 1,000? Yeah, there's that one. Okay, so... okay. Let's go for the tentacles. No! You can't auto-target me in midair! Wildfire. I don't know what the hell this world is, to be honest. But clearly these are all evil vermin that need to die. I mean, why else would they have these in this world? I mean, clearly someone's where biological bad because the world doesn't matter. Master, please. Come on, Tom. Got him? Good. Wait, what? Am I getting... Oh, is it diminishing returns? Is that what's going on? Yeah. I'm becoming slowly convinced that's what's happening. Yeah, this is taking a lot longer than it's supposed to. I mean, at first I was getting 2,000 XP per octopus. Now I'm getting, like, less than 1,000. I knew something was fishy. But it doesn't happen with those humans, does it? And I haven't leveled yet, so it's not a level issue. No! Alright, let's try this. Come on, get him. Oh, he likes to. Yes! Wow. Yeah, this stuff is worth shit now. Diminishing returns. I didn't even notice that before. I wonder why I wasn't leveling this efficiently. Hey, it's that guy. Well, let's have fun. A powerful spearman. Or anything. Looks like he infected himself. A couple of them. Oh, you went down easy. I'm sorry, I like overestimating you guys. Alright, I'm out. What's going on here? Why am I missing so much? This is kind of ridiculous. Oh, you know what? Alright. Let's do this the old-fashioned way, guys. Yeah, did that hurt? Should. Sort of the bigger you are. There we go, that's much more effective. Yeah. Oh! There you go. Yes! Now, excuse me, I'm gonna go ahead and drop this blade. And we'll ride and just cause havoc. God damn, this takes a lot. button now. Alright. Diminishing returns. Come on. 2,000 per. It should at least diminish after leveling. That would make sense. I was able to hit me. Alright, well, that's the case. Gotta be worried about those separate tentacles. Alright, let's try this again. Need to get that XP first. Oh. There it is. Okay, it's a good ways away. Let's go get that. I'm building hard trying to get this level up. I did upgrade strength. No, you upgraded intelligence. Oh. Oh god, oh! Oh no! Oh no, my sword mysteriously— oh shit! Hey, whoa! Wow, how did you do that kind of damage? You! Oh, you like that? Yeah, killed your baby? Oh! Oh no, my horse! Horse that I can resummon infinite number of times. Did I quit through the tentacle? Oh, come on! That's twice now. That should have cut your tentacles off, cheating. Dumbass. Enough of that shit. Get it? No. Get it now? Whoa! Hey! No. Stop it! Stop! Oh my god. What is this shit? Why is it only requires that some of the time, about every time? I'd rather it just not require it at all. Let's see. I wonder if they were... Is it deliberate that it's like this, or did they just deliberately put in, like... Hey. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna come over here. Yeah, that's right. What you gonna do? Did I cut it off? Did it work? No, you mad? You mad? You should be. Okay, out of healing potions. Well, then I probably shouldn't. No, I need the XP, man. Oh. God damn it. Just keep attacking. Don't go slash. Yeah, keep doing it, man. No. Come on. Oh, shit. Nope, no more healing. Alright, come on! I cut your tentacles off. You flinch. You curl up in your shell. I beat the shit out of you. Come on, you know the routine. You don't turn around, ignore my attacks suddenly, and then finish me off with some cheaty moves. That's my department. So you know what? That's cool. I'll just keep cheesing you till I win. My XP. God, this is really difficult to happen. Oh, shit. If I just... piss off. Oh, shit. Hey, why aren't you running? You just keep him in perma-run and never have him slow down. I just never want him to walk. There's no good reason for me to have him walk. Oh, you like that? You like that? Yeah, screw you. Now, why can't I do that consistently? Yep. Hey, you like that? Okay. You power my sword with blood fire! How we at? 9,000, Jesus. Oh, this is... I'm... with this, I would have done better just going back and doing the system. See what I gotta do now? You wanna do it that way, eh? Hey, I'm attacking you. Don't forget who's in charge here. Alright, let's do this. I'm exterminating your kind so that I can gather XP. It's a very strange game, I don't understand. Ow. Press the button rapidly. Alright, here we go. Come on, game. God! Get your sensitivity, your responsiveness. Under control. Five of these guys, and I shoot a level. So, shoot turns. Alright, you know what? I wonder. Is it better to just go back and grind this thing? And if I grind this thing for a while and go back to the octopus, will their value go up? That's an interesting thought. Now we need 10,083. So So we have 300 right now. Let's see how much I get for one single run. Guys, see how much it might have diminished. Let's go through our assassination routine again. Yeah, we gotta sell too. Totally forgot about selling, you know? I should teleport over to, some sort of a merchant. Say we sneak up on this gin raw here. But then we run this way. And, timer on it. Now, let's go ahead and sneak in. Hello, asshole. Come get it. Undead? Oh, undead! Can we not deal with that guy? I want it fun. I have to like double or triple click it at times, so let's put that in. Should we get 1,200? So we got about 1,200, right? Alright, 1,200. Now what we do is we'll come here. Okay, so one run, 1,200. And then we'll go ahead and turn in all the loot I've been accumulating. That should get me up there pretty quick. Where are you? There you are. Come on, Santa Claus.
Ah, it's you again. Always a pleasure.
What are these people? Get
to purchase anything.
What are you? Alright, so what we want to do here. Where is my gear? Oh. What's that? I don't like that. That looks awesome. What is that? Zombie slash blood. Oh crap. Stormwall. That's dumb. I'm terrible. Alright, next. Oh wow, okay. That one. Nah, it's great, it's working better, so. What else? Bows, no. Never. Got here. Oh, get rid of that. What else? Oh yeah, the Royal Remains. See, that's kind of cool, I guess. I just don't know what I'm going to do, or if I'm going to do it. Maybe if I could just... What? Yeah, what? Whoa. No, you skipped too fast. No. Now, what are you going to do here? Reduce damage and impact of headshots. It's only damage negation and fire damage negation. Who's doing that? I don't know. Maybe the dragon? Well, that's true. Alright, I think we're done there.
Goodbye for now.
Yeah, but you know what? That brings up a good point, though. What is it? Recovery damage from impact of headshot. It's a talisman? Oh shit! Ooh, I love that! Oh, that's fantastic, thank you. My love. Okay. Okay. Is that, that place with the octopus? Where did I spawn? Maybe not. Maybe here.
Maybe it was here.
Okay, so now what we're gonna do, we're gonna try. Okay. So I got about 1,200 kills. Maybe there? Well, that's strange. Why can't I remember such things? Oh, the Revenger Shack. That's what it was. Guys, see how they go. I like this plan of yours. Whoa. Yeah, you're way too confident right now. That's a jump. Yeah. Yeah, that's for you. You like that, asshole? gives me 1,200 per.
What have you done? What's giving me?
Here, let's do this. I made 4 of them. I'm curious. Okay, now we're gonna test it. Got a 639. I mean, that animal went from about almost 2,000 HP down to 550. Odd. Well, not how quick. So, yeah. 550, so I get about 1,000. So, 6-5, huh? Oh, yeah. These. I guess it is faster. Maybe. Okay. That resets everything. Keep grinding this. Maybe I can get my intelligence strength up there enough to be able to wield this crystal sword.
Thank you.
get it. Good. Now let's see how much. All right, so killing these two, they're getting about 550 each, supposedly. So it's about 1,000. Whoa, what?
Yeah.
that shit? Like, seriously, okay, you're attacking, but you can't grapple. I don't have a weapon for that. That's not right.
Thank you.
No, no. Stop that bullshit. Come on. That's a fuck. I can't do it. I can't turn it in here. Yeah, I heard you laugh. So he's laughing. Where's my 10,000 XP? Wait, did I die twice? Did I miss it? Damn it! EverQuest. 6 people. he died multiple times while being up in the level 60s. Traumatizing part of this is that he lost enough XP that nothing would require him to spend 2 years of a whole life. Sad fact, because he lost 2 years of his life playing the game and everything he was doing. So the thing is after that, the game stopped you leveling. You could lose experience, but you won't be leveling. Because especially when you have the natural form of the red, the higher level you get, the more experience it requires you to level to represent that. Getting skilled at something. Three in intelligence, two in strength. Where am I right now? I've only put one into strength and two into intelligence. So I need one more of each. So that's three levels. In three, that's a level an hour of grinding. Regular gameplay is slower than this. So I just lost 10,000 XP. I was close to leveling. I lost an entire hour of gameplay right there. Well, because they have a mechanic in here that if you die twice, you lose all your XP. And I'm like, well, shit. By that logic, I've lost all memory of the quests I'm supposed to do. In fact, I've lost the skill to be able to perform the quests. Because I lost it all. To represent your growth and your experience that you're supposed to be acquiring. Meaning you're gaining knowledge and skill. So if I lost all that skill, then my body just aged. That's a curse. That sucks. Now you're forcing me to have to grind. And I got 1,277. Actually, you know what? Hold on. Maybe you gotta, yeah, I got these. Maybe those will help up. Skill up. don't know if I have the heart for this, but I need to get back to 10,000. One will grant me a new Beast Steel power, although, so I'm disappointed so far. Like, how do you want to play the game? I mean, how's that powerful? So that's why I gotta add. What the hell's happening? What the hell? All of my attacks are missing. And it's not even busting it. They just finished me. How did that even happen? That doesn't make any sense. That wasn't. No, I was paying attention too. It's just. All of a sudden. That guy, man. That guy in the front, man. He knocked everybody back. And he was doing it with his own attacks. I'm like, dude, that. That requires timing. A block does not require timing. So, no time block. Parry might be a time. But they call it a parry, and it's not even a parry or a block. It's the shield doing this. Oh, sorry, I got that one powered up with something else, so not a good example. But oddly enough, they made it. It's a shield bash. You swing the shield. And by the way, in real life, they would never do that. It leaves you wide open, which is the purpose of having a shield. So it's an incredibly stupid thing to do. Not even a real combat. And a real shield bash, you actually just strike forward and retract immediately, so you're constantly covering your body. So what they show here in this game is wrong on two different levels. Number one, it's not a block. Number two, it's not a parry. Number three, it doesn't even function as a shield bash. But apparently you have to time it. So it's a parry, using a shield, performing a shield bash, but not being a shield bash, not a legitimate parry, and it's not even a block. It's wrong on three levels. It's a really bizarre choice. Because it's entirely stupid by any definition of the term. Never understood that. So I don't use that mechanic of the shield. That's why I just put another thing on it. And not only that, but most players I see, advanced ones that use hit weapons and dodge a lot. And oddly enough, people start just going naked. Does that make sense? Just go naked. You know what I mean? And I'm like, okay. So, in a game where you need to wear better armor to survive, if you go naked and you have a better chance to survive than better stuff, it doesn't make any sense. There we go, bum rush. Oh, hey, he isn't bad. You know, I have a question. Undead, right? Who the hell are they undead of? What the hell are they? How long their arms are. How tall their body is. And that freaking neck. What are you freaking things? You're not human. Even if you were alive. What are the races in this game? I don't understand. And not only that, why couldn't I play the other races? Why has it got to be this human, you know, human for superior crap? Those other guys have long necks, long arms, they should have more reach. I want to play whatever that is. I want to play whatever Gronk is. Gronk just looks like a big version of it. I wish they kind of go into the lore a little bit about the races. You know? Try to explain, like, what are these people? I don't even know if these humans are human. They just look human, but I can't even tell. And a lot of, like, most of the enemies seem to be related to human bodies in some way. Hands. Different human. Humans, not humans. But they're not even beast people. They're just deformed humans. Kind of like Attack on Titan, you know? They think that just humans are deformed body parts. That severe deformity is somehow scarier than humans with animal parts, which would be absolutely horrifying, petrifying. That kind of shit would cause people to shit themselves and freeze in place. Like, seriously. I'm not talking about furry crap. I'm talking about actual, like, if a human had animal parts, that would be monstrously horrifying. More than a human with just an abnormally long neck. And long arms. That's why I don't understand what they're doing in this game. I don't understand the setting, what it is. And I would be hoping that they'd be able to talk to that lady and tell me more about the setting, but I haven't been able to talk to her in a long time. And I really don't see how to get any more information. It's just in game. It would have to be in game. I know it has to do with Dark Souls. I don't understand the theme of Dark Souls. I get the combat. I've played games like that before. And I don't have a problem with a good challenge. In fact, I welcome it. But I hate getting robbed of the glory of an accomplishment because the mechanics were hiding, like, cheating. like the game cheats sometimes in order to be challenged. Once I can recognize that again, that is why I don't feel like I'm accomplishing it, and it's probably the entire benefit of having difficulty. You know? So like, I was excited about the game. It's gonna be hard, good. But then I started seeing the game cheats happen. Game programs have changed mechanics mid-game. I think mechanics didn't happen. So excited for the season with its own mechanics, and I'm like, they have to be different strategy. You know? So I'm like, I see. So maybe they have them just no, it's happened many times. They program a game for them cheat in subtle ways. They kind of get an upper hand or something. You know, it gets you like, he got me, how dare he, you know, come back. I'm not saying it doesn't work, I'm just saying, like, it's, once I see it, I no longer enjoy the effort of doing it, because it feels like I was robbed of it before. Now I know, it's not, if I win, it's not because of skill, it's just because the gambling dice worked out that way. And that doesn't feel good to me. That makes me feel good about what I accomplished. So yeah, I like having dynamic combat making it these bullshit game has to cheat here and there or keep Yeah, it makes sense. You gotta go train up. That's cool. But to go and just grind, like, yes, that's cool. But there has to be a certain way to do it to where you're not but you are earning it somehow. Like, maybe if they had a system where the way you defeated your enemies was rewarded. If you put more effort into a more dynamic and ultimate style combat, extra flashy moves, for example, maybe you get extra XP rather than just doing the same old thing against them. You know what I mean? That, I think, would be a cool system. And I'm not sure how that would pan out. Four bonus XP using sleep attack in combat. However, if you use it repetitively back to back, then it has a you know what I mean? That might be interesting using a charge attack, a stealth attack. Bonus XP is very combat style. combat. That would be crazy. That is, even if, like, for instance, if I pause right now and just charge him, start slashing. Well, what if I stopped and deflected with the claws? You get a little bit more bonus XP. I think that would actually be a really good system. Because then it would reward creativity in combat. And that might get away, well, that'll consider it. I'm not sure that would be an issue. Guy was on the ground dead before me. Maybe invisibly he counted his one last strike and got him in the back. That was pretty epic. Do this! Thank you. You do. Buddy. Get him! Shit, we did it. Wait, was that not it? Hey, torch guy! Alright, 939, maybe one or two more times. Okay, well, yes. Done. Want that point upgrade. You know what? Let's go out of this guy. Screw it. Aw, man! Dodge, dodge, dodge! Yeah, I wanna go, I wanna go. There we get the hard guy, that's what matters. There we go, that finished that. Alright, we've got 1,500. Wait, what? is that? What are these? Slash boost. Okay, and then. I saw something here. So maybe 12. Oh my gosh. Alright. Well, I think that will be I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do two. And what I'm going to accomplish here is I wanna get so I can use the jellyfish sheet. And intelligence to 15, so I can use the crystal sword. Some sort of special ability. Shield off. Try to get treated with some sort of, you know, ashes, I guess they call it. Some bizarre term. Or a cool technique. So I get a technique for those things. And that'll be sword and shield, but also sword. I want the holy enhancement. I wonder if I can put the holy enhancement on when the crystal sword already has magic damage. That would allow me to have two different elemental damage with my attacks, making it the most effective one in its sword I've found so far. That would be really, really cool. So I'll have to keep that in mind. Yeah. Alright, I'll see you guys next time on the Adventures of Brasco. Thank you for watching, and if you enjoyed the video, please comment, like, and subscribe. And I'll see you again next time on the Adventures of Kraskorek.